Hi everyone, I'm Rebecca Martinez and I get to talk to you about the Benu Briolette today. So as you can see, it comes in a very simple cardboard box. And enclosed is some literature about the Benu company, which is in Russia. Some packaging paper and also a long cartridge. This pen itself is their Snow Season, and the collection is the Briolette. So here you can see the Benu name cast into the resin. And if you look closely, you can see that the entire surface has all these long diamond-shaped facets. So this feature keeps your pen from rolling, but it also brings out all the colors in the resin. And this particular one is white resin, and it's got some silver and iridescent glitter in there. So it's a little hard to see how beautiful it is on video, but in person it's very sparkly, very nice. Let's take a look at the nib. This one that was sent is a medium. The pen itself is very lightweight. It's a great size for a small hand. I have a small hand, so it feels really good on the grip. You get the thickness cradled right into the hand, and then it narrows at the grip, so feels really good, feels very light. So this will be nice for some long writing sessions. The cap does not post, so this pen might not be for you if you like to post your caps. So the nibs are stainless steel, and the entire body is resin. Let's see, take a look inside. So you've got the converter that you can pull that out and replace with an ink cartridge. And I'm gonna go ahead and ink mine with Monteverde Black Ash. Let's go ahead and pop one of these in here. And give this pen a try. Okay, so the pen is inked up with Monteverde's Black Ash, an ink cartridge. Again, the pen doesn't post, but it is very lightweight. It's nice and wide at the center of the body, so you are able to get a good grip. Comes in nicely. In comparison, the nib looks a little bit small for the body, but it still writes very well. And as I mentioned, it feels great because the widest part is cradled on your hand and it comes in nicely for your grip. So it's lightweight, and that makes it a nice pen if you're going to be writing for a long time. That's nice ink flow. So the medium nib makes some nice broad lines, and it's really smooth. You don't feel it scratching on the paper at all. No skips, it keeps right up. Look at those broad lines. There isn't any delay in the ink flow. This pen writes very nice. So once again, this is the Benu Briolette in Snow Season with a medium nib. It's a great starter pen with an amazing ink flow.